Hello there. Today, we're going to guide you through the process of checking reports for the assignments you've created and explain what Grade Passback is. To do this, log into your Google Classroom account and find the class for which you want to check the grades. Navigate to the Grades section, select the assignment you've created, and then click on any student to view a comprehensive list of questions. With the new Grade Passback feature, once students complete the Kahoot, the results are automatically sent to Google Classroom and integrated with the rest of your classroom data, making it easier to manage grades and track student progress. This eliminates the need for manual entry. Please remember that while it's possible to assign Kahoots from the Stream tab, only assignments created in the Classwork section will have reports visible in the Grade section. The results in any report are not tied to specific student accounts in Google Classroom. If you want to verify student participation, enable the player identifier, which is available with the EDU subscription. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!